believe that. Some of her is still in there. Hell, you look just like her.
You see Alt because you wish to. It's a defense mechanism. Your explicit memory is simply creating a replacement image.
It's weird.
Having a bad dream.
You read my thoughts?
An oversimplification. You still deny what you are. A construct. A set of data. I know you.
You know me.
Like lines of code.
So why even bother talking if you know my thoughts?
As action precedes reaction, so Johnny Silverhand speaks before he thinks.
Huh, that's some kind of joke?
Only a sliver of memory from Alt's sense of humor.
So what else do you? We don't have anything to talk about, do we? Well, see you in Mikoshi.
Yes.
Paperwork with Asukaga and Finch.
The voice of the machine.
Yeah, everything's fine. Got no reason to worry. Now, pull over. Kill the engine and have a nice long look at the stars. Simply that. You won't regret it. Gotta go. I love you. Ready?
Rogue, who was that?
My son.
Wasn't expecting that. You telling me you got a
private life. Yeah, and we'll leave it at that. Asked if everything's ready.
Yeah, it's ready.
Good. Now come on, or that lunatic will take off without us. I like this joint. Gonna miss it. To the very top.
So, Wayland, what you tell him about the job exactly?
Only what he wanted to know. His cut.
Which, while we're on it, how much for a job like this?
That's between him and me.
It really that big a deal?
Fixer merc confidentiality. Got my rules. Deal with it.
Not this time, buddy! You still breathing? Wayland never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to reestablish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I own. And I think the local tribe's taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
Got it.
Yeah.
The atrium, Jesus, it was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then, remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know. Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through. Elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
Yes.
Precisely why I told you to bring the antibodies.
Thank you.
control turret nearby.
Operations control.
Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
I don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arisaka netrunners have stormed the tower's systems.
is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared the path, but you must hurry. An elite security unit is following you.
Made a run for it. Wound up turret fodder.
Holy fucking Christmas. Who is she?
A woman pushed.
Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strides these last decades.
Oh! We'll be right back.
listen to me, you bored son of a bitch. Rogue meant more than you or I ever could. Best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Rogue had it in for you. Finally got what you wanted.
You're talking tripe. I killed the old cunt.
Don't know shit, Smasher. She finished things off on her own terms. Something you'll never get. Wayland.
Yeah, man.
You're all right.
Good luck, Silverman.
Thank you.
once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing. But such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium, of what is past or passing, or to come.
Hey, V. Happy to see me?
Not exactly. Blacked out, then woke up here. I miss anything?
Rogue's dead. Smasher was there.
I'm sorry.
Shouldn't be. Died for me, not for you.
Is my body still in one piece?
Parked it in Arasaka Tower's basement, plugged it into the network.
Figured as much. Your output's been torturing my brain with Soul Killer for a good while now.
You'll be all right. I mean, look, you made it this far.
Awareness of what's happening right now, that just raunches. Like, Alt neatly packed me into an engram. Couldn't even tell when, or how.
So what do you think? Like being a clump of ones and zeros?
At first, the phantom pain. Jesus. Felt like my whole body was on fire. Realize now, it's no pain at all. It's just some digital simulacrum. Guess Alt's gonna start moving this digital psyche I am back into my flesh, but got no idea if I'll survive or what I'll be if I do.
Soul Killer, we can't feel it doing its thing. How come? Should be pissing our panties in pain right now.
Digital analgesia. Where data streams, certain sensations, inputs can be blocked, blah blah blah, yada yada.
Alt make you suffer through an exhaustive lecture?
Imparted it instantly. Whatever. She did say she'd destroy Mikoshi, just as you agreed. Gonna release all those poor bastards, only suck them into her own bosom. Make them part of herself.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now.
No.
What the? Alt?
I made a mistake with the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its arrangements.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is brilliant.
Check again. If V's engram is damaged, can't you fix him?
Hardware. Therein lies the problem. The organism's neurons have been dying for a time. Any attempt at a procedure upon its brain would result in the miner's death.
You're a fucking genius! Think of something!
Enough, Johnny! Shut up! I need to think!
I said, give me one fucking minute.
Come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V, who is an intruder there. The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on. Telling your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
Give us a...
What the hell for? Is he gonna trick me into agreeing? Giving you a free pass, even though you can already do what you want with my body?